Yes, it's all AI if you're wondering. And I've made this video using only free AI tools. AI never sleeps, and it's evolving every single day. Just 2 years ago, AI-generated images used to look like this, but now this is where we are. We've reached a point where it's almost indistinguishable what's AI and what's not. And believe me, this is the perfect time to start your own content creation journey with AI. Because now, to create a video like this, all you need is an internet connection and a laptop. That's it. And in today's video, I'll show you step by step how you can also make videos like this using free tools. So without wasting any more time, let's get started. Now, before you get started, you need to come up with a video topic. It could be anything. Listen, you can take inspiration from famous movies like I did, or you can create your own cinematic universe. It's all up to you. For today's video, I've chosen Pirates of the Caribbean because it's one of my favorite movies and also very popular. Once you're ready with your topic, the next step is to create a scene draft or script for your video. Let me show you how I made this draft using ChatGPT. First, open ChatGPT and give it this prompt. Don't worry, I'll also share the exact prompt with you guys. As you can see, ChatGPT has created a detailed scene-by-scene draft for our video. You can use it as it is or make any changes you feel are needed. Once you're ready with this, it's time for the fun part, generating the images and videos. For that, we'll be using a website called JXPAI. After a lot of research, I finally found this tool, and it's one of the very few platforms that lets you generate Seedream 4 images and Seedance Pro videos completely for free. To get started, simply click the link in the description and sign up using your email ID. After that, you'll receive some free credits, which you can use to generate around 10 free Seedream 4 images or 5 Seedance Pro videos. That's honestly amazing, because there are very few or almost no tools that offer free access to such advanced AI models. And of course, if you ever run out of credits, you can always create a new account and get the free credits again. Now, once you sign up, you'll see an interface like this. If you scroll down a little, you'll notice it has some of the best AI tools available all in one place, and which is pretty awesome. Now let's generate our images. We'll be using Seedream 4 to create them because honestly, it's just too good. Nothing even comes close to its image quality. So let's click on it, and it'll take you to this interface. Now let's give it a prompt and start generating our images. For the first scene, I'll paste this prompt, and as always, I've created a detailed document containing every single prompt you'll need to make this video. From images to music and everything in between, just comment prompt below and I'll share it with you. After that, I'll set the resolution to 2K, then change the aspect ratio to 16:9, and set the number of output images to 1 just to save credits. Once that's done, I'll hit generate, and here's the output. This looks like it's straight out of a Pirates of the Caribbean movie. Seriously, this could be a poster. A pirate ship sailing through the fog at sunrise, black sails up, lanterns glowing. It's got that epic cinematic feel. The atmosphere is perfect. Look at the lighting, the sun breaking through the mist, the warm glow hitting the ship, the lanterns reflecting on the water. That's movie-level lighting right there. Seedream 4 really knows how to create atmosphere and drama. This isn't just a picture of a ship, it's a whole cinematic moment. Really impressive work. Let's generate one more image. This time I'll give it this prompt and simply hit generate. And here's the output. Wow. This looks like Captain Jack Sparrow, doesn't it? The way he's looking at the horizon and the sunset makes it incredibly cinematic, perfect for movie trailers. Again, an outstanding image by Seedream 4. After that, you'll need to generate every single image according to your scene draft. Once you're done with the images, it's time to turn them into videos. I'll be using Seedance Pro to generate the videos because the quality is just amazing, even better than Kling AI. Keep watching and you'll see why. First, select Seedance Pro from the menu. Next, go to the image to video section and upload your image. I've uploaded the image for the first scene. Now let's give it a prompt. I'll use a very simple prompt like this because honestly, the simpler the prompt, the better the result. Next, I'll change the resolution to 1080p, keep the duration at 5 seconds, and hit generate. And here's the output. Now this is what I'm talking about. Just look at this video, folks. Looks outstanding. Look at the water. It looks so realistic, doesn't it? Everything moves very smoothly without any kind of distortion. I mean, if you showed this video to someone, they wouldn't be able to tell it's AI generated. It's actually that good. Let's try one more. This time, I'll upload this image, give it this prompt, and hit generate. And here's the output. As expected, this video also looks outstanding. Just look at the character consistency. It's able to maintain even when he's moving his face. I'm telling you, this is on the same level as Kling AI, if not better. Once you use it, you'll understand why I'm saying this. Great job by Seedance. Next, you need to turn every single image into a video. Now, let's generate the background music. For that, I'll use Udio. Click the link in the description to open Udio, then go to the Create section. Here, you need to write your music style. I'll use these styles. Next, make sure to turn on the instrumental option, and then hit generate. It will create two outputs. You can listen to both and select the one you like, or you can always regenerate if you want something different. After that's done, I've put everything together in CapCut and did a bit of editing by adding transitions and filters. And here is the final result. That was pretty awesome, right? And now you can do it too. Let me tell you, for great quality videos, you need good images, so make sure you put effort into getting your images right. After that, everything becomes easy. Using JXP AI, you can do it all for free, and if you want to purchase extra credits, you can do that too. As you can see, the price is very cheap compared to other tools. So go ahead and try it now. The link is in the description. If you found this video useful, make sure to like, share, and subscribe to support the channel. Thank you so much for watching, and as always, keep grinding.